Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this international friendly. Today it's Colombia against Switzerland. The game, of course, under floodlights this evening. So without further ado, we're off to the Bernabeu. Your commentators today, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
It's what they call an international friendly, but there are full caps awarded and full commitment called for. It's still a big game, make no mistake about it.
Of course it is. All these international matches, you want to do yourself justice. You don't want to leave your best form in the dressing room. Get out there and show the manager exactly what you can do.
That's the look of a close match to me, Andy.
I am well and truly on the fence today, Mr. Tilsley. I can't separate these two.
The Bernabeu, as they say here, has been home to Real Madrid since 1947. Capacity 80,000. In 1982, it hosted the World Cup final.
So we'll let him off that one, but next time we need to see the goalkeeper working, please.
Real chance. Claimed by the keeper.
He takes some stopping, doesn't he?
Big chance. He'll have a go. Oh, he hasn't hit the target.
Concentrate, concentrate on the contact. He got ahead of himself there, Clive.
In there.
Determination there.
In there.
It's a foul, no doubt about that, but will there be a card too? And that's clearly a yellow card offence.
And that's a correct decision from the referee. He's got that spot on with that yellow card.
Hits for goal! Good hands. Could have chosen to parry that, but he held on. Good snappy passing. Thank you.
Flags up, the ref's seen it.
Saw that coming.
Defender barely offered a challenge there, no resistance. Johan Juru. Gavranovic. With the ball.
It's a real chance.
They need a good ball in here. He's giving it away. Not a good throw. About to learn the time for injuries and stoppages now. He takes some stopping when he's in full flow. There's a chance here. He's having a go. Ooh, that was a good save, you know. Corner kick's been given. Switzerland bringing men forward.
Closely fought contest, Clive. I think the team that can just find a gear, just up it a little bit more, will go on and boss this match.
So we've reached half-time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team.
The manager's making a substitution, hoping to find a way to change things and win this match. Control of the ball there. Gavranovic. Bayrami. Could be dangerous. It's going to be a corner to Switzerland. What can they make of it? They've got another corner to deal with. Bit of extra energy may just do the trick, win the game. That's the reason for the change. Now, will they throw it long or short here? Possession just squandered from the throw. He shoots!
good save. It was a pile driver of a shot. The decision is a corner kick. Swiss defenders coming up for it.
With his head! Oh, he saved it! The goalkeeper got to it!
I think it's proven today, Clive, that you can have a very exciting 0-0 draw. Both goalkeepers have been in terrific form.
Situation under control, and the ball passed back to the keeper. The defender was well beaten there. That's a penalty, no doubt in the referee's mind. It was a bad challenge and a red card. He's off.
Well, now he's really put pressure on his team. They're down to 10. It'll be interesting to see how they cope. But that's a stupid tackle. He's got it all wrong and deserves a straight red.
Keeper's stranded.
Oh, he's missed it! Back off the bar!
You know, Clive, I never fancied him from the minute he put the ball on the spot. I really didn't. I thought he was going to miss that.
A couple of minutes with the physio appears to have done the trick for the injured player.
Yeah, I think he looks in good shape. I'm sure he'll be able to resume at full capacity.
They've won another corner.
First thought, he's going to be able to resume, you know.
An important player for this team, Clive. It's vital he gets back out there and gets going again.
It's gone in!
Maybe it went a little higher than he meant, but it was beyond the reach of the keeper.
Could have made it a little bit easier for us all, but they all count.
Close game this one, but Switzerland are ahead. Sanchez. He's clearly injured. I don't know why they've given him the ball.
Got away from his man. Yepes.
They do pass it well. Not easy to get through. Inla. Tackle. couldn't get through.
Von Bergen.
Barnetta. We've reached that stage in the game when tiredness can become a factor, and the manager's just trying to address that before it's a problem. Doesn't want to change too much, though. Now, will he get the ball over?
Against 10 men, but they're really making the most of their advantage now.
This is turning into a rather one-sided game.
Well, he's been limping around for some time now, but it doesn't matter because he's just scored, and that will cheer him up.
I'm enjoying this. Good match. The final whistle blows, and the final score here is 2-0.
The manager did say the result wasn't everything today, but he'll have been hoping for a better showing than that altogether.
Yeah, this is the sort of games where you like to kind of sharpen up a little bit, get up to match speed, and I'm afraid they got nowhere near it today.
So it's full time with a final score 2-0. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.